Welcome to the next part of the MyPlasm CNC step-by-step series. I will explain how to connect the machine and configure the basic parameters of the software. I assume that you are familiar with the issues presented in the previous videos and that you are using the factory software settings. First, connect only the motors. Due to very high interference, I recommend using shielded cables with the shield connected only on the control box side. In the machine configuration tab, please enter the most important parameter. Axis displacement per motor revolution. For example, for a rack or a pinion drive, multiply pi by rack module and number of teeth. For belt drives, this is the number of teeth multiplied by the distance between the teeth. For screw drives, it is its pitch. If the drive has a reduction, it must be included in the calculation as well. The microstep value for the motor controllers must be determined in the electronic step. On the basis of the previously specified ratios, the software suggests the optimal setting for your machine. Green – recommended value. Yellow – acceptable. Red – not recommended. The values in the software and those set in the controls must be the same. Set the correct direction for each axis. If everything has been configured correctly, the move should be identical to those shown in the software. The most convenient way to check this is to reset the coordinates and compare the distance with the coordinates. The above steps are crucial for the system to work correctly. The next step is to determine the machine dynamics. Plasma cutting machines are machines that require high dynamics to cut thin materials with high quality. An initial test can be made by moving the axis with shift key pressed, which forces at maximum speed. Reduce it when losing steps, locking up when moving fast. By increasing the length of the acceleration ramp, the machine runs more smoothly at the expense of less dynamics. Suggested value 10 to 25 for light countries and 25 to 50 for heavy. If everything works fine in manual mode, check how the machine works in automatic mode with different speeds. In order to do that, indicate the area in which you want to start work. For example, lower left corner of the project and specify the position of the Z-axis. Work without starting the arc can be started by clicking on the start button when the shift key held down. It can be stopped at any time with escape stop key or emergency stop button. Increasing the save speed increases the dynamics for small and complicated parts, but a value that's too high may worsen the work culture. In extreme cases, the motor may lose steps.